Dear colleagues, my name is Alexander Bernstein. I presented my talk concern some mathematical aspect of the data analysis. To avoid curse of dimensionality phenomenon when solving some task with high dimensional data, these data are usually transformed into their low dimensional representation of future to preserve some selected data-driven properties. After that, initial high dimensional task can be replaced by similar low dimensional task with constructed low dimensional representation. After solution this reduced task, the obtained solution can be obtained solution allows to obtain the solution of the initial high dimensional task. The quality of the such obtained solution depends generally of the properties which have been preserved in the low dimensional representation. So the preserved properties in general must depend on the solved task. But there are some important undesirable properties which must be preserved in many data analysis tasks. First example, preserving as much as possible available information contained in high dimensional data. This means that the initial high dimensional data can be recovered from their low dimensional representation with small reconstruction error. Another example concern preserving some geometrical characteristic of the initial data, such as angles, distance, and so on. In our talk, we propose a new geometrically motivated method for constructing the low dimensional representation, which provides the information preserving property and preserves the distances and angles between the near points. Our method is based on the so-called data manifold model of the high dimensional data. This model is that the high dimensional data lies on a certain unknown low dimension manifolds embedded in the high dimensional observation space. Motivation of this model is that the real world data contained from natural sources are usually satisfied to this manifold assumption. The data analysis task which under this manifold assumption are usually referred to as the manifold learning task. In this theory, for example, database constructing of database parameterization of the data manifold, or the same constructing the low dimensional coordinates on the data manifold, gives some solution of the dimensionality reduction problems which determine the low dimensional representation. To achieve the desired result, our method constructs the smooth orthonormal tangent vector fields on the data manifold on the finite data set randomly sampled from the unknown data manifolds. perform some numerical test to compare our method with other popular dimensionality reduction method. For example, local linear embedding, isomap, local tangent space alignment, Hessian HMS, and so on. This method were applied to the data of different sizes, which randomly sampled from the different data manifolds, artificial data manifolds with different geometrical properties, with for example, zero curvature, positive curvature, negative curvature, so on. For strict formulation and details, please welcome to our poster. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Professor Bernstein.